We are back at the league leaders of Moralee, the Billingham Stars, here at the Forum. Hull Jets are the visitors after a big win yesterday against Sheffield Scimitars. They will come to Billingham Forum wanting to upset the apple cart. But as I said, Billingham top of the table, they'll want to keep their fantastic momentum as well going into the middle part of the season. It's coming up next. It's the full 60 minutes and it's on KinoSport. Enjoy.
Ready to go. Let's hear those fans in the stands and get behind your team if you're here with the Hull Jets or if you're here with your Billingham Stars! Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air.
Hull Jets number 14 is Scott Morris, receives a 2-minute penalty for slashing. That's Hull's number 14, sits 2 for slashing. Penalty time of 13 minutes and 31 seconds. Hull Jets back to full strength. That's the Jets at full strength. Billingham Stars goal was scored by number 15, Chris Sykes. With an assist number 26, Roland Grittans. Second assist 32, Michael Elder. Scored 15, assists 26 and 32. Your Billingham Stars goal at 16 minutes and 14 seconds. One minute to play in the first period. That's 1 minute. And the buzzer goes to end our first period here this Sunday night. And the teams head to the locker room. The whole Jets, or if you're here and getting behind your Billingham Stars!
Thank you.
Billingham Stars goal scored number 19, Sean Galloway. Goal is unassisted, that's 19 and no assist. Time of the Stars goal, 25 minutes and 2 seconds. Stars at number 11 is Andy Finn, receives a 2-minute penalty for elbowing. Stars 11, 2 for elbowing. Time 25 minutes and 40 seconds. Billingham Stars return to full strength. Stars full strength. Hull Jets number 7 is Mark Florence, receives a 2-minute penalty for tripping. As Hull's number 7 takes 2 for tripping, penalty time 27 minutes 59 seconds. And the Hull Jets back to full strength. That's Hull Jets, full strength. Thank you. Hull Jets number 18 is Boris Kibber, a 2-minute penalty for slashing. As Hull's number 18 takes 2 for slashing. Penalty time of 32 minutes and 8 seconds. Billingham Stars power play goal, scored number 19, Sean Galloway. Goal is unassisted, that's 19 unassisted. A power play goal, 34 minutes and 5 seconds. Thank you. Jets goal was scored by 40, Kieran Beach, assisted 19, Rich Hagger, and number 14, Scott Morris. 40, 19 and 14, that's Hull's goal at 37 minutes, 19 seconds. Billingham Stars goals scored by number 5, James Morris. Assistant number 19, Sean Galloway. Second assist, 91, Ian Brown. That's the Stars goal, 5, 19 and 91. Your Billingham Stars goal at 37 minutes, 27 seconds. Hull Jets goal was scored 90, Declan Jones, assist 24, Adam Jacechko. 90 from 24, Hull Jets goal at 37 minutes, 51 seconds. One minute to play in the second period, 1 minute. Billingham Stars number 77 is Lewis Hall. Receives a 2 minute penalty for boarding. At Stars 77 sits 2 for boarding. At penalty 39 minutes and 2 seconds. make some noise for the boys if you're here with the Hull Jets, or if you're here with your Billingham Stars! Billingham Stars return to full strength. Stars, full strength. First of all, raffle winners this evening is the shirt raffle, and it is a green ticket. Green number 53. Green 53 wins this evening's shirt raffle, which is Finney's white jersey. If you have that ticket, make yourself known to the club staff and also come to the penalty bench at the end of the game. So that's green 53 wins our shirt raffle. We'll do the other winners at the next break. Winning our programme raffle this evening, these are yellow tickets, numbers 56, 66, 216 and 231. That's 56, 66, 216 and 231. If you have any of those tickets, you can claim your prize from the club table. Tonight are 50-50 winning number 10034. That's 10034 wins our 50-50. Again, make yourself known and collect your prize. And thank you to everybody for taking part. We'll do it all again at the next home game, which is next Sunday. Can we have ring staff to the ice, please? Ring staff to the ice. Thank you. Just one birthday on the list this week. A very happy birthday for Tuesday to Jasmine Ball, celebrating her 8th birthday. A very happy birthday from everybody at your Billingham Stars. And if you're celebrating this coming week, do enjoy yourself. And we'll see you very soon. Can we have ring staff to the ice, please? Ring staff to the ice, please. Thank you. You know what you did before? The game ended, so we'll restart. It is 5 minutes and 7 seconds in period three. With the Hull Jets and your Billingham Stars! Billingham Stars' goal is second of the game, scored number 15, Chris Sykes. Assist number 26, Roland Grittans. And number 12, Tommy Spragan. Scored 15, assists 26 and 12. Your Billingham Stars' goal time, 55 minutes and 26 seconds. Final score from the earlier face-off up the road at Hill Heads. It was Whitley Warriors 0, Deeside Dragons 2. So the final 2 minutes of the third period. Final 2 minutes. Goal for the Hull Jets, scored by 14, Scott Morris, assisted 40, Kieran Beach, and 90, Declan Jones. 14, 40, and 90, that's your Hull Jets goal, 58 minutes and 34 seconds. Yeah.